at his foot, and we literally cannot find it.
It's a very valuable pin.
Moss is over, and this time he comes up with it. Nice play, Brandon Moss.
Much more difficult than the play earlier. He was playing towards the line, but still a very difficult play. And here you see he's contending with foul territory, that wall coming up quickly. And Brandon makes a very nice play on that one, a much more difficult play.
Here's a look at the Mazda game summary.